Mars, known as the Red Planet, is the outermost of the rocky planets. It has a diameter of approximately 4,000 miles, about half the size of the Earth. Even though it is much smaller, Mars, a terrestrial planet, has about the same total land area as the Earth because it does not have oceans. The atmosphere there is extremely thin and is composed of almost 95% carbon dioxide. The temperature there? While it is thought that during the summer months on Mars, the temperature in certain locations might rise to as high as 70 degrees Fahrenheit, the average temperature there is 81 degrees below zero. Mars has two small moons. One is named Phobos, which in the Greek language means fear, and the other is named Deimos, or terror. Many astronomers believe that the moons are actually asteroids that have been pulled into orbit by the gravity of Mars. Rising 88,000 feet above the surface of the Martian planet is a massive mountain, Mount Olympus, almost three times the height of Mount Everest here on Earth. That makes Olympus the tallest known mountain in the entire solar system. In an attempt to find intelligent life in the outer reaches of the universe, given its close proximity to Earth and its terrestrial structure, scientists have chosen the planet Mars as one of the primary destinations for exploration. Technologically advanced Martian land rovers have traversed the face of the desolate planet, exploring its rocky terrain in an effort to find any trace of life. None has been found. Neither has any been found anywhere else in the universe. Whether life will ever be discovered elsewhere in the universe remains to be seen. On the other hand, the Bible plainly tells us that it was the Earth that was created to support life, to be inhabited. In the beginning, God created the heaven and the earth, a very special place. I'm David Rives. Truly, the heavens declare the glory of God.
David Rives Ministries presents The Heavens Declare the Glory of God, an exciting one-hour DVD, now available in the WorldNet Daily Superstore. By way of deep sky photography and common sense terminology, the mysteries of the universe unfold in a manner that is easily understood. Great things past finding out, yea, and wonders without number.